All new at midday, a man accused of killing his wife in Virginia Beach pleaded guilty to a murder charge.
Prosecutors say Richard Woltz killed 75-year-old Marlene Woltz in their home in January. Unsealed court documents reveal Marlene suffered blunt force trauma. Richard attempted suicide after it happened. He's scheduled to be sentenced in May.